slice of golf. Here we go. Here we go.
Scent of a trail in the buried capsule in a wagon. Give a hand, give a small eraser. Everything is buzzing, landing in my forehead. What an episode! Keep it closer. Lost your time, seem to care about her. I destroyed the breakfast here across the table. Where I feel furthest from my body. This is where it ends. Just right here.
A thing I learned from Sammy tonight is how to end a song by moving your capo back or forward. That's the coolest thing in the world.
Mostly. I'm feeling. This is how I'm able to forget it, able to subtract it from my life.
Onions recently. Actually, it was garlic, and it's really gross and really painful. And also, my guitar is out of tune. And you can't see it with a phaser on, that's for sure. Yeah, hey. My standard tuning, because I'm too afraid to do anything else. I'm gonna do something I've never done before, because you did. Never wear fucking crystals. Everyone's gonna think you're a fucking long hair. Just gonna make horrible sounds. You're gonna try to do stand up during your sets. Oh my god.
Yeah.
What?
This is a show.
Ben does stand up.
Oh my god. We got a Carlin in the house, everybody.
Oh god, I'm sorry.
Can you just play your song?
Jesus!
Or like, dude, I didn't mean it like that.
No, I know I'm at breakfast tonight, you know. Just dancing.
No, do all your stuff, just don't talk about me.
Okay. Let me tell you about my friend, Ben? Let me tell you about my friend, Ben.
I like sad girl vamp in the back, too.
I'm in a band. Thank you.
prism from the inside out. Rip the black and white from your life.
It's nothing without anybody. Here, let's sing a jazz song. And then I have... I'll sing. It's a joke, but it's really not a joke. I'm going to sing a jazz song, and then I'm going to sing one more song, and then we're going to get dusted.
Yeah!
We can talk about Buffy after the show. It's the other thing.
Dustin, watch Buffy.
What?
I want to watch Buffy on Angel Dust now. I'm just curious what that would be like. I'm not actually going to do it, but...
That would be really
fucking
weird.
Would be fucking crazy, right?
I think it would just be like watching it normally.
Touché.
I hope that doesn't sound dismissive. I really, really hope it doesn't. It's been recently called to my attention that I sound like really way bitchier than I mean to. Like 99.69%. Alright, party's over. come even closer. Let's finish this out weird. Thank you for being such a really nice and populous audience, and everyone should do what James says. James is in my phone as Jim Jam Fly Kita, by the way. Yeah. Imaginary bugs everywhere. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, this is so entertaining. Sorry. This is like the most unprofessional. Always. Wound or unwound?
These are the questions.
So.